Virus release delayed. Wednesday, November 7, 2018. Woolloondilly Advertiser, around an hour southwest of Sydney, New South Wales, Australia. They're about to release a virus on rabbits to kill them all. Well, to kill them in this area anyway. Let's go on. Rabbit owners still have time to vaccinate their pet bunnies before a fatal feral rabbit vaccine is released across MacArthur. So quickly get your rabbits vaccinated to counteract the vaccine they're going to give, or the poisons, and make these rabbits hemorrhage and die a painful death. Holy crap. It was only a year or so ago that I was trying to save the rabbit and stop and actually ban greyhound racing because the greyhound trainers were feeding live rabbits to their dogs. That was too cruel. Maybe wouldn't have too many rabbits if they kept doing it. But that's cruel. But poisoning these rabbits and making them hemorrhage isn't cruel. Let's go on. Local land services plans to release a rabbit hemorrhagic disease virus known as RHDVI-K5 in late October as part of its rabbit baiting program. However, the program will be postponed until January due to wet weather. Didn't they already drop, myxomatosis on rabbits in the 1950s? That's already given them painful deaths. That hasn't killed them all, it's just made a lot of sick rabbits out there and, well, people couldn't eat them rabbits. How many other animals are going to die because of these vaccines also now? How many foxes are going to eat these rabbits once they've eaten the poison or the vaccine, whatever they sprayed or put on them, after they eat the rabbit? How many other insects, birds, are going to eat these rabbits? How many are going to get sick? They'll probably say none. I don't know. Yes, no. I tried to Google that website down there, but couldn't find any information. Save the rabbit, kill the whale. Save the rabbit when it comes to greyhound racings, and then we'll poison the rabbits because there's too many of them. Ugh, stupid humans.